Hadith 33. The onus of proof is on the claimant, and the taking of an oath is on the denier. On the authority of Ibn Abbas, may Allah be pleased with him, that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, were people to be given everything that they claimed, men would unjustly claim the wealth and the lives of other people. But the onus of proof is upon the claimant, and the taking of an oath is upon the one who denies. Bayhaq,